Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can find out maximum and second maximum from 1D array. Before starting, you can note my information. You can watch or subscribe my YouTube channel through this link, that is youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app, TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic, here I am going to implement a program in C that will find out maximum and second maximum from 1D array. So first I am including a header file, that is stdio.h. Then main function. Inside main I am declaring an array. Then max variable, I am initializing it with 32767, and smax variable I am initializing it with -32768. So these are the smallest values which are available in integer range. That's why I have initialized max and smax variable with these values. And fourth variable is I. Now I am using printf, which will display the message enter 10 numbers. To receive 10 numbers, I am implementing a for loop. This for loop will repeat the scanf statement, and all 10 values will be stored inside A array at different indexes. Now I am implementing another for loop. Inside this for loop, I am implementing if condition A of I is greater than max. So this condition will check whether array element is greater than max or not. So if this condition is true, then A of I will become max and the current max will become second max. So first I am assigning max into smax and then I am assigning A of I into maximum. So the current maximum is assigned into second maximum and the A of I is assigned into max. So this is the first situation. If it is false, then I am checking A of I with smax. So if A of I is not greater than max, so it can be greater than smax. But here with AND logical operator, I am checking that A of I is not equals to max. So if A of I is greater than S max, it should not be equal to max. Then only A of I can be assigned into S max. So now you can recheck both the conditions. First condition says if A of I is greater than max, then max will become S max and A of I will be becoming maximum. If this condition is false, it means A of I is not greater than max. So it can be greater than S max. But if it is greater than second maximum, then it A of I should not be equals to maximum. So if it is true, then A of I can be assigned into S max. After completion of this loop, I can print both the values on console. So maximum equals to %d, max, again printf slash n, second maximum equals to %d, smax, and then return 0. So this is the complete implementation of the program, which is finding out maximum and second maximum which are available in an array. So now I am executing this code. I am entering 10 numbers starting from 1 to 10. You can see the output. It is showing maximum equals to 10 and second maximum equals to 9, which is correct. So this way you can find out the maximum and the second maximum values which are available inside array. I hope you have understood how you can implement this code in C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can visit my YouTube channel through this URL, youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can also download my Android app based on programming, that is TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.